How to log into your home Wi-Fi router in 5 seconds.
Open any browser on your Windows or Mac device and type 192.168.1.1 on the search bar and hit enter. Comes up with your router login page. Enter the router default login credentials, such as most cases username is admin and password is password or password is admin as well. Once you log in, you'll find all your controls. You can play with them and make sure change your default credentials. Share and subscribe if you like it.